No. It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
There goes the space shuttle Discovery.
Wow.
On March 15th, 2009. It's about 7:45 p.m. This is STS-119.